Three Pasadena restaurants shut down due to COVID-19 violations had their health permits reinstated. The city's public information officer says two more restaurants, though, closed Saturday night, adding about half of restaurants were in compliance during Pasadena Health Department inspectors' initial visits. The most common violations include not wearing face shields, not properly distancing dining tables, and also uncompleted protocols. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.